My most beloved righteous tarnished warriors and followers. Today I bring to you another series of moments from my battles, crafted together for an easy and pleasing viewing experience. I wish you the most enjoyment while witnessing it. A fellow combatant of honor. Always wonderful to see. The blasphemous blade, an immensely powerful weapon. Raw power isn't everything, however. It is beaten by swiftness and calculative executions of perfect attacks. Against all odds, this combatant managed to dodge some of my swiftest attacks. Very impressive. an enthusiastic fanatic of the Mesmer's Orb incantation. A joy to see such enthusiasm to use a very specific attack. Of course, I could have ended this battle very soon after my opponent's health was so low. However, out of respect, I decided to give them a chance to fight for their life. An incredible showcase of two warriors dancing in a synchronous storm of blades and dashes. A beautiful battle, with a beautiful ending. This next warrior has connected to the battlefield from the moon itself. true fighter of honor, not attacking while the opponent is applying a defensive buff. Naturally, I will do the same. Excellent dance. This fighter was patient, but I didn't give them any time to apply that patience. The Rivers of Blood, another immensely powerful weapon. But remember, just as with the Blasphemous Blade, raw power is not everything. Still, not only is this katana powerful, but unlike the Blasphemous Blade, it is quite swift. Will that be enough? Watch and learn. Not a single hit landed by the bloody katana. A weapon is only as strong as its master, its full potential blooming only in the right hands. Another synchronized dance, another incredible finish. Now, this will be all. If you have enjoyed watching the battle moments with my beloved Obsidian Lamina and myself, please do consider liking and subscribing, if there is a demand for it. More videos like these will come out. Good luck out there on your journey, Righteous Tarnished.